YouTubers. I was in work today, got a phone call off my old man. That's him in that car there. He got me a permission, me and Agar for permission. So we've only got a few days to do it in because the farmer has actually seeded it. And before the little seeds sprout, he wants us to get it done by then. So I'm quite surprised actually that he let us on, aren't you?
Yeah.
So my old man here, Bill, he's just gonna go and show us where it is. So I'll let you know when we're there and we find some. Bill reckons we're gonna find gold today, only cause he got the permission, but we'll see. In a bit.
Three of them.
That one. I don't know if he's plowing that one up.
Got all these here?
That's what I'm telling you.
All these just piled.
They've been done, because the only done for is when we found that ring. There, the motor's up there. I pulled it out. So all this has been passed, but the spring's up there. See down in that dip there?
Yeah.
That's a natural spring, that.
See that one there?
Right, well, that's all right. We're going to be busy for the next 2 days. I mean, it's getting on now. It's past 6 o'clock, but we thought we'd just come and try it, see how it is. But we'll be here. It's Friday tomorrow. We're both off work, so we'll be here Friday, Saturday. And if there's no club dig Sunday, we'll be back Sunday as well. So let's get going. Right, guys, this land here is an absolutely... It's a dream. It's a metal detectorist's dream, this, tell ya. So easy to dig. I think I've got my first koi in there. Georgie Porgie, it looks like, sixpence. Wipe it. Yeah, it's a sixpence, but I can't see a date just yet. There's a bit of George there. On to the next. Got a coin ball there. Let's open it together. Oh yeah. I think it is just a crusty half penny. Looks like an old pocket knife. Well, was once a pocket knife. Where's it gone? Musket ball. Right, just moved the soil from the top. And I can see a koi in there. Look, there's all pottery and everything. Good sign. I don't think this has been detected before. I think it's an old tempe. The big ones. Yeah, old tempe. Slippery little musket ball. Another musket ball. Right, I think I've just got a spindle whirl. It's got a little bit of a pattern on. Usually when I find these, they're just blank. So it is quite nice to find one with a bit of a pattern on. Focus. It's starting to go dark a bit. So I reckon we've got about another hour tops. Hey, Gar's still in that other field. In a bit. Right, I've just had another mangled spoon. That's the second one of them I've had. What have you had? Clay pipe. Half penny.
Just make it out on it.
That looks like a Victoria,
yeah,
I think.
You can just see it on it. Can't you?
Yeah. The camera's not working today. Don't know why. A lead weight. What's that? A flattened musket ball. And a two ringer. Finding bits, like, aren't we? Yeah. We've only been here a couple of hours. Definitely have to come back tomorrow. In a bit.
In a bit.
Wow, this is a cool surface find. Hey, stopping out the old bottles. I've got a few old bottles actually, so that'll go in one of them. It's all right. I'm happy with that. In a bit. Right, another coinage. Looks like half a penny. Ship apron actually. $19.59 I think, or $19.50. Right, YouTubers, calling it a night for tonight. It's going too dark now anyway, but we will be back first thing in the morning because the early bird catches the worm. See ya. Good morning, YouTubers. We're back, nice and early. Got loads to do. I'd just like to mention Gavin Garrett's Stephen Kershaw. Me and Agarth are thinking about you, buddy. Our thoughts and prayers are with you on the loss of your beautiful daughter, Stephanie. We're really very sorry for your loss. Right, first signal, a musket ball. Now there seems to be quite a few of these on here, so I won't film everyone because you get the idea and I don't want to bore you. Oh look, there's Agarth. I couldn't see you there. Right, here, bit of roundage. Penny by the looks of it. Sun's come out now. It's a penny. That's too dirty to say. On to the next. There they go. Right. So on. Something in the hole there. Where is it gone? Come on, done with it. There it is. Still got it out. Coin, half penny, George, can't see which one. Oh, it's quite good condition that. $19.07 I think. Right, next signal. There. Looks like a coin ball. Yeah. Ah. Oh, is it a farthing? I haven't had a farthing for ages. $19.45. There you go, the bird on the front. Plenty of signals here, like. Don't think it's been metal detected. The farmer that owned it before this guy's just bought it, and the farmer that owned it before him won't let nobody on here. In a bit. Right, next signal. Where? Another coin. Half penny of some sort. Too far gone, that one. More than likely George the Third or something. Because it's crusty. There's my old man spying on me. Jasper! Jasper! Hello, son! He doesn't like me, that dog. In a bit. If you want a good day's fishing, go here. Manley Oldhall Fisheries. Great fish. We're just going to have me dinner with me old man now. He runs the fisheries here. Hello, Jas. See this cat here? It's vicious. It's like a bloody donkey. Hello, cat. Hello. Jasper's scared of the cat, aren't you, Jas? Well. Get out.
Fish. Yes. One completely straightened you up
here, there.
Okay. Oh, I've had one tent as well.
Well,
do you want to see me catch one?
Yeah.
Oh, they're good, but they're lilies
there. Oh,
I've got no bait on.
Oh, bait up. He's in. Don't lose it. Hey guys, just making a brew. Look at it bending. Is he a big one?
He's the one, yeah. It's a bit like bad light.
Fish. Jasper, bugger off with your stick. What is it?
Common carp.
What's the weight about?
4.5. Popping back in.
Pop him back in. No keep nuts here. Well done, Bill.
Thank you. Cup of tea, I had to celebrate. Oh, I think he's fouled up one. He's been round it.
Hey, yo. Hey, you got his first fish?
It's not right. Oh, it's only a little one, little breeze.
Tiddler.
Little skimmer.
Keep reeling it.
We'll get in a bit more in a minute.
No, we've come here to go metal detecting.
There you go, Rach. Oh,
nothing far
up.
I'm old,
isn't it? fiddler.
Give
it a bigger one. We'll take him there.
I'm in.
Steady, nice and slow, Rach. Don't lift the rod tight to keep the fish in the water.
There's one, Rach. He's got a nice big one.
Can't you net it, Rach?
No, he's too big, this one.
He's too big.
Just slightly. Don't force him.
Whoa. Oh, he's a big one.
Keep putting your rod down so he's not pulling.
Oh, Rach. Oh, pregnant one there.
Is it?
Look.
Oh, I'd hold you up then before it...
You have to hold him then. Have your picture took. Hold the fish.
Where's my gloves?
You don't need gloves.
No. Oh, no. They're slimy.
Don't drop it. Turn it over. Don't drop it.
There it is on video. Do you want to cap still?
Yeah. Right guys, sorry about that. Got fish slime down my arm now. But first signal back on here, and it's a big musket ball. Right, you can just see the coin poking out there. Let's have a look what it is. Half penny. And I think that's all what I can tell at the minute. Half penny. On to the next. Nice military button. Oh, there's a bit of a banger going past. It's alright that. One of the better buttons that I found. Right, it's out the plug. Just see it there. Penny. Come on, we need some silvers and golds now. I do like digging up pennies though. Just need cleaning. Right, another coin here. Another half penny. Quite good condition that one. A bit. Right, got it out of the plug. What's that? Oh, a sixpence. $19.28. Focus. Focusing. There you go. Oh, my bum's popping out my gloves. See his face there. A silver sixpence. In a bit. Found a thimble. I like finding them. Right, back at the car now. Gonna call it a day. This is what Agar's found. Couple of buckles, shrapnel, half penny, penny. Don't know what that is. Little pistol ball. Little coin. Plows at it. Right, I'll do a roundup when I get home. Bye.
Bye.
Right, guys, roundup time is me finds. for last night and today. Surface fine that. I can go in one of my bottles. Buttons. Well, it's your button. I've got to clean one of them. There's some more buttons. Pennies. Half pennies. Ship halfpenny. Victoria. George V. Some crusty ones. Some farthings. One's got a robin on, one's I think it was 1918 or something, that one. I found 3 6-pences to a silver, 1928. That'll come up shiny if you clean them properly. And a 1956 one. So that won't come up silver. There's the musket balls, 2 buckles, 2 ringer, some shrapnel and odds and ends. The clay pipes, I found this bit and it's got writing on it. So I might be able to look that up. See there. So it wasn't too bad, kept me busy digging up all these. Anyway, the pennies, they're in the penny tin, in there. Pop them in. I'm going to fill that up, because we find loads of them. Oh yeah, the spindle wheel that I got. Oh, the sun's there now. There's a spindle wheel. Got a bit of a design on that side and a pattern on that side. It's a nice find. So that's it. I'm gonna have a cup of tea and get in the bath. Thanks for watching. If you already haven't subscribed, please subscribe, leave a comment. Cheers guys, bye.